Hey everyone.
Oh, whoops. Hey everyone. Wait, let you know that I'm not sure how long this is going to be a let's play of Final Fantasy. No, it's the remake one, it's the new one. Obviously. It's one of the remakes. Square Enix. When it comes to Final Fantasy games, my brain just sometimes forgets which number is which. It's also been forever since I played a Final Fantasy game. Last time I played a Final Fantasy game was... Ooh. It was a PS2 one. How dare I forget a Final Fantasy game when there's... Alright, it will come to me eventually, but... In the meantime, please subscribe if you want to see things, but this is going to be a let's play of Cloud's Adventure right here. So, thing. Ah, beautiful setting. Don't be eating through the trash. Always a bit of construction work. Extra, extra, get your newspaper. If you don't know what Final Fantasy is, have you been living under a rock? Just saying. Well, that's a scary thought. Yep. Love me some coffee. Lady Tentacles and Tomo Habanero. Yo. I must touch the light. Oh, it's that weird sound. No, I didn't say, when it came to Final Fantasy games, I didn't play them all. I kind of, offset when it came to playing them. They were so far really good. Oh, welcome to first of many single player, just base let's plays, I guess. This would be a let's play, currently. Most likely, there's going to be more than one let's mode. Almost reminds me of England. Like the way the buildings are almost remind me of how England's buildings looked back in the... And then you got the giant facility here. Around it. Oh, wait. It's Oblivion! It's the Imperial City! Oh, okay, I'm done. I'm sorry. I won't ruin it. Final Fantasy? Final Fantasy VII Remake. Chugga 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 choo choo. What's going on, Cloud? That's Cloud, right? Or is that Snow? I might be right and that might be Cloud. What again? No, you guys can tell me later. The new VR set? Oh, you're a chumpy. I'll be back.
Get down here, Merc.
Okay.
Paul! Who goes there?
You're up.
You square the thing, hold down, unless you're capable of attacking multiple enemies at near once.
You're coming with us! Nice and easy!
Don't think so.
Man, this guy has some serious upper body strength that he's able to carry a 300-pound sword. Wait, hang on, let me get a drink of coffee. Boxes, the box logic.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have
him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Oh, damn, Cloud. Jesus. How are the big guys feeling, so I'm not sure.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
You are really Terminator-like. Just saying. You're like Blade and Terminator had a baby.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Well, aren't you edgy as hell? What the fuck?
Wait. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Hmm. Better hope I don't stab you in the back. Numbers are what we need to go to the reactor. Hello. How to switch from lock-ons.
Get him, boy!
Guess you're first.
I should probably actually aim at him.
Get ready. Enough. Is that it?
I was already at the friggin' elevator. Yum. Skadoosh. Skadi. Hello. They shall hear me. It's gonna take forever.
This way.
Don't rip your pants. Huh.
Not so fast. We've got company.
So I just realized that guy has a minigun and he can't save us.
This will be quick. See ya. That's that. This won't take long. Let's do this. Enough.
Oh man, I'm still new to this.
No holding back. Was never in doubt.
Oh, I gotta hold. Really? I gotta hold to pull a lever.
See you later.
Come on, Cloud.
Pick up the pace.
You're telling me to pick up the pace? Ooh, story time.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Well, aren't you just a rain of sunshine?
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2, damn, I'm good.
I was about to say, was he just gonna shoot the castle?
Door!
Well, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
Yeah, they've been taking my lines ever since, man. That's...
He's alone!
You've got this.
We can take him! Make it rain!
Enough!
Don't you...
Well, what are you waiting for?
Nothing. Waiting for this chick to open the door.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Well, oh, Vietnam flashback.
Cloud! Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I.
Oh, come on, that's... Man, that big dude's a dick. Don't say that in kids' lines. YouTube, please don't demonetize me for saying words. I have no control over. Oh. No,
these
no.
Appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured,
yes, I have limited power.
Much longer.
Sorry. Sorry, the way the chair is, the way it's sitting reminds me.
The planet drop. While you sleep, while you eat, while you sit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't ref, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green.
Do you know
like
what he's talking about?
Red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
Get help.
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach.
Thank you for that.
Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work.
I am. Oh, there you go. Hey, a minigun. I'm just gonna.
look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Let's get this over with. That's that. Enough. No time to celebrate.
Sure there is.
You know, for a person who's on a mission, you seem to really do not care.
Laser security systems. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Is that flirting? It's not like it was like.
Come on, then.
Ow. You know, they should really clarify that better.
Look, they don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
We can take this hunk of junk.
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Need a light. That'll do. Put it down. Give it all you got.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. Come on.
Time to fry.
I'm waiting. All right. Get ready.
Yeah. Dive up. Die, cyborg mother. Mother trucker, man. Mother trucker. Enemy service and defenses take more damage. Javon.
Now's our chance. Go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Brace yourself.
And like that, I did it. Not half bad.
20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class doesn't go into the 20s.
What the hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
What? Were you dropped and then thrown? And then kicked? As a... Were you playing kickball with? Maybe?
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom.
Let's get Did I just jump it? I mean, this is an anime after all, I mean... Ugh. Raiden Fighters, the thing. This is pretty much the Peace Corps, fellas.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
This is more. This is what an animal after this do. They blow up nuclear reactors that could possibly lead to the end of the world. Oh, I'm gonna get so much hate for that one. But. Yeah, whatever.
Should be easy.
Ninja, I'm a ninja.
Time to burn.
I have magic. I'm a wizard. I'm a wizard, Kyle. I'm a wizard, Barrett.
To the planet's core.
No, the pump would suck us back up.
How comforting.
Yeah, it could be worse. Judging by the way the arena looks, the way that the platform looks like and stuff, obviously a boss fight. I mean, come on. It's like you checkpoint updated and everything.
Alright, let's see if little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Ooh. A little temper on this guy. Ah, it hurts.
What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. That long enough for you?
That's what.
You double crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell? Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Minigun!
This shit hurts, don't you? Bring it in! Gotta win this one for the play!
Come on.
Can keep going if I heal up. Hey, ain't there something you want to say to yours too?
You have way too much of a high ego.
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames. You know, like...
Enough with all the barriers! Don't make your eyeballs pop! Huh? It didn't work!
Field there.
Gotta do something about that barrier first.
I got it. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now.
Just shoot. Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Careful.
Yeah, I'll do it. Bring in the heat. You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Because I don't.
Oh, come on, what the fucking... Oh.
Gotta heal up quick, or I'm in serious shit.
Language.
Sure you can hit it from there?
Myself up ASAP.
Why am I having so much fun? Sorry, I'm being actually quite focused. What is that?
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Oh my god. Ugh. And
all good.
How do I? It
wasn't much help anyway.
Okay, that's what it means.
Alright. It's on you.
Mind over matter.
Gotta heal up quick, or I'm in serious shit.
Come on.
This one right here is gonna flat. Hey, it's doing that thing again.
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. So now, get in there and do some damage.
Man, I suck. Ow, ow.
If I heal up.
Next, don't get tired or complain.
Then you get tired of my complaining. Solid copy. It's wide open. Gonna light it up. Here it comes. You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Cause I don't.
Need a light.
Fuck on this! To keep going, if I heal up. Again with the laser? I swear this dumbass mech hasn't learned a damn thing!
And it won't. It's bound to its programming.
It ain't easy being a mech, huh? Now, get in there and do some damage! Still?
Sorry, I got rid of this focus.
Bring in the heat. That thunder I hear. How is
that is a good question. How is this thing still running?
An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quickly with screws.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Merc. I'm out of here.
Gotta time our attacks just right.
Hold out until you spot an opening. Calling fire. Don't let up. It's down. Rain hell on it.
Ain't gotta tell me twice.
No escape. There goes another. Now's our chance to do some real damage.
No holding back.
It's not gonna go down easy. Focus.
You focus, soldier boy. You ain't gotta worry about me.
There we go.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've gotta move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Climb, my head's in your butt. I need to get some of these items.
Give me a break. Get ready. It's over. Not bad.
Cloud, climb a little faster.